Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. Okay, so what is going on today? Well, as you can tell, we're going to flip over onto day 35. And then at the end of this day, we're going to have our day 35 horde. And yeah, and hopefully we'll survive that and all that other fun stuff. So today the plan is to repair the wall. And maybe to do some harvesting of some rocks. I'm going to kind of go in this area. I'm going to check out the bomb shelter again to see kind of what's going on with that. Just to see if anything's respawned there. Maybe, potentially, because we started near here. So maybe a whole bunch of stuff has respawned. We're going to kind of search this area here for some rocks. And, yeah, I'm kind of do a little bit of that. And then hopefully we'll come back with a full load of stuff. And continue upgrading the wall. And that's kind of what's going to happen, and then, you know, I might show a little bit of footage here and there of what's happening and go from there. So let's take a look at our skills here. I do have this new stag party challenge. We're going to read that because I think that's to kill some stags again. So we definitely want to do that quest again. I hit the wrong button, of course. And see, under skills, we have 23 points available. Let's see what we can kind of purchase here. Those are all good. Health nut we could buy, sexual tyrannosaurus we could buy. We could buy actually each of these. How about over here? Let's see, anything in here. This is 100. The gunsmithing is getting up there. Heavy armor still needs work. Leather working, well, we don't really work with leather. Mining tools, this one would be a good one because it does this stuff, the stamina degradation, the block damage, and then of course, or scavenging. I want to get the Quality Joe 3, but looks like we got a long ways to go, so maybe I won't have to worry about that. Maybe I'll get the other two things instead. And I think that's what we'll do. We'll get the survival items. So we'll get Sexual Tyrannosaurus, because just the stamina gain is there. It's that much better. And then we'll do the Health Nut, because that, I think, is important as well. That's our max and min wellness, so we definitely want to be able to increase our wellness. So what does that mean? So that means we can now get up to 230. So we're getting up there. We're at 144. So we're slowly working our way up there. You know, all these levels are pretty much gained through natural causes, which is awesome. I should check out making some new iron gloves. I also found some night vision goggles. See? So it kind of works. Let's kind of take a look outside to see how well they operate. Do this. Yeah, they work, but maybe we'll be able to see the horde. Maybe we'll be able to see the horde better. Yeah, maybe. We'll use this on the day 35 horde because I think it'll be interesting to see the game in this perspective. So that's kind of cool. What else do we have here? Let's see. I'm trying to make some more steel arrows here, as you can tell. We need 50 more because I want to have 125. For the hordes, that way I have some to shoot from. I think I might make more bullets. Let's make some 9mm rounds. Do I need to purchase that? I hope not. Let's be, if we look under skills here, yeah, I should have that. The only thing I kind of have to purchase is this thing, the magnum crafting, or like the magnum round crafting. I'll have to do that one. And I'm not sure if I have the magnum schematics. That would be interesting to check out. Pummel Pete, basically we need more blunt weapons. Whatever we are for blunt. Oh yeah, 15. We're working our way up there. See, weapon smithing, I just leveled up. Oh, now we have 8 points all of a sudden. Oh man. Nail some chicks. Kill chicken using nail gun. Kill the rabbit holding shotgun. Yeah, obviously we don't have those ones, so the stag party will be the one that we can do, of course. So we have that one in there, and yeah, and I think that's it. So all I've been doing in here is just kind of grinding away at this, been making my steel arrowheads here, like so. How many do we need? 50 more of these bad boys. Nice, we'll be able to do that. I've been melting some iron in here because we need more iron for a lot of stuff. Let's throw some more in there. Some stones are being smelted down. Might just put that back to 1,000. And then what I've been doing is I've been taking the stone out of here, making cement, like so. And then I've been taking that cement, and then I've been turning that into concrete mix. So here we have almost 500 units of concrete mix, and I've always have 1,000 sand on me, just so that way I find it helps, right? And let's take a look at this again. So yeah, so this is what I've been doing. So I will meet you all in the morning. Okay, it's a little bit before morning here, and I think we're going to try and build a shotgun. I think that's what we're going to do. So I'm kind of going to look at different parts here. I don't think we have really shotgun long barrel. This one's a little bit better down here. Do I have any other kind of shotgun stocks? I don't think we do. Assault rifle, hunting rifle stock. Shotgun long barrel, I think that 204 is better than the 195. Shotgun receiver, no, I don't think we have anything that would be better. Okay, so basically I should be able to click on one of these. So I don't think I have the book for that either. Well, that sucks. So it looks like we'll be held back because of that. Let's see if we can throw... No, we can't throw everything in there. Interesting. Okay, so never mind. I thought I was going to build a gun for all of you, but it looks like I do not have those schematics. I just have, like, the sniper rifle and the SMG, so maybe let's see about that. We got those two pieces. Let's go quickly in here. I wish there was a way of quickly organizing all of this stuff. So we got sniper rifle. Let's see. We don't have very many rounds for it. SMG barrel. SMG stock. I'm just trying to see. No, so we don't have any of those parts. And we have another sniper rifle here. SMG receiver. Do we have all the SMG parts? AK-47 stock. Already have that. SMG receiver, SMG receiver. So if we go assemble, we need the barrel, we need the receiver, and we need the parts. Okay, let's take a quick peek in here. Let's put that back here. Do we have SMG parts? I don't think so. I don't see anything that looks different. Magnum parts. Hunting rifle, yeah, no, looks like we do not have SMG parts. That's too bad. I was hoping that we would be able to mix and match here. Yeah, whatever, we'll figure this stuff out eventually. We'll have to go through these weapons and items and stuff and work on that. So with it being morning now, so let's see, what do I have here? Do I have everything I need to go outside with? I think I do. This forged iron was going to be to build some iron armor with, but we can do that kind of as it gets closer to the horde knight. In here we should have some concrete. Perfect. Okay, so let's do this. Let's run outside here. So let's actually go run around and do that stuff first, and then we can repair the wall, the spikes, kind of near the end of the day here. But I'll throw a bunch down here for the time being. And basically all I'm going to do with these guys is essentially we're just going to place them again in kind of like the same spot as before. Come on, let's see here. There, 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 and there. Yeah, and basically this is what we're going to do. We're going to protect up this place again. I think that is good, like so. Yeah, okay, perfect. And we're just going to basically cover this whole entire place with spikes. And hopefully this will be enough. Do like so. I'm going to run into some spikes here. I can feel it already. And basically, this is all we're doing. We're just basically going to make sure that we have our defenses covered for this part of the building, so that way we know that we can handle the hordes just like so. Oh yeah, nice, perfect. Maybe in the future we won't need to do these again, or do as many, once we have the bars on top of those. But that's going to take a little bit of work. So there we go. And let's do a row like this. Okay, perfect. And I think we can do one more row, but that's okay. Okay, so we want to go to the east and the south, right? We want to head into this direction. Maybe we'll just check the bomb shelter out. We'll see what's there. Throw this in there. Maybe throw the axe down here. Okay. Got our blunderbuss. We have our bow with 134 shots, which is amazing. And so yeah, I will come back as soon as there is something interesting. And these rocks, no wait, that's not a rock, it's a tree trunk. Is this lootable? No, these ones are not lootable. Empty abandoned rubbish. Yeah, it makes me wonder if any of these will respawn yet. Let's check out one of these places here. So I know these places I looted already. Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe not everywhere. Pills. Toilet. Ooh, there's a turd there, which I don't want. Got the sink. We want this thing. We do want our wrench, actually, which we don't have, so that's fine. I wanted to dismantle those pipes, or those things, but that's okay. Here we have a zombie. I heard the zombie there, but here we got stones. So yeah, so I'm going to go and do my thing, and I'll meet you over at the bomb shelter. Perfecto. Here is this place. So we haven't been here in a while, so let's kind of do a quick sweep around. Make sure no zombies spawn. And if they do, we'll have to take care of them. We'll do short work of them. I don't think they will, though, because I think we haven't been here. Yeah, okay, seems okay. Is this lootable? No, I don't think any of this will. I think a lot of this stuff will be unlootable. Even the stuff down in here, I think there's stuff in here. So we do have to think about taking this stuff back. 10 millimeter rounds. These rounds we should definitely take back. That is definitely something to take. Is any of this stuff... No, so this stuff still is not lootable. So it makes you wonder when that whole thing operates. Okay, so that sucks. So, which means that... Yeah, let's hang around this area here collecting kind of rocks. Collecting stones, the big stones. Looks like there's a car down there. Is that car lootable? There's a burning zombie there, which we'll have to take care of. Which is fine. No, yeah, the sedan's looted already. Hello! Ooh, ooh. I wish the FOV could be higher. There we go. Because I can't seem to target it effectively. Iron arrowhead. Has this been looted? No, so some of these places have not been looted, so we definitely probably want to check it out. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to kind of run around, going to collect materials, going to maybe loot up some of these places, and yeah, I will meet you back at the base, or when something interesting happens. Okay, so we're back here at the base, and so now... We need to make sure we replace a lot of these spikes. So, spikes. With spikes, let's make another, 100 of these? Yeah, that should be fine. I do need to collect some more wood here. I did kill a pig that I saw running around, so that was kind of exciting. So we need to replace them here. So let's see here. Can we build something like this to go over? I think so. And I think we can do this. Okay, hit the spikes. Ah! Okay, that's fine. Now we can toss the spikes in here. And let's see what we can do here. So we just need to basically fill this area up with spikes here. So that way then when the horde comes ripping through here, we can... We'll have these all handle it. So I think this helps, even though some people might not think it does. Right now, in Alpha 14, this does help. Alpha 15, apparently the spikes are nerfed. So, yeah, which means that there's probably some major rebalancing that's occurring, and we're not going to be able to do all this stuff anymore. The whole strategy of doing this might change, which is kind of exciting. Oh man, lots of spikes. Okay, good, good, good. Didn't get damaged. Okay, I think that covers it. Let's see, we can place one there, one there, and I think we have it. I think that's good. Let's pick this stuff up. Okay, perfect. And I think we can place another row like so. And then we're just gonna have to run around, kind of do a quick double check of everything. Let's make sure we have these spikes in an orderly fashion. Okay, perfect. Let's run over onto this side here. Okay, looking good, looking good. Let's kind of make sure that we have our bases covered. Let's throw the gun in there. Let's kind of check this out here on this side. I think we're good on this side though. Yeah, I think so. If we look at it here. Yeah, all these just need a quick repair. But that's easily fixed. Just basically right mouse button with this equipped. And hopefully this will repair it all. Or at least to, on the most part, right? As long as it's all mostly repaired and yeah, awesome. Do I have to place a spike there? Yeah, I think I have to place one there. So let's do this. Like that. Okay. Perfect. I might have to check that out over there. Let's pick this up. Boom, bada bing. Okay. Let's see here about over here. This place looks relatively clean on this side. I think we're going to start placing another row of these, and then we ran out of time for the horde. Let's just do this. Let's finish this off. One, two. Okay. Perfect. Let's pick up the potatoes because we need to harvest this stuff. We do have to check the, let's see, potato seeds. We do have to check the blueberry seeds because we do need that. Let's grab 10 of those. Let's check the blueberry seeds over here. The corn, we still have corn. We don't need it too badly yet. Okay, blueberry. Ooh, we're at 12. Awesome. So that means we're starting to get ahead. We're starting to get ahead. Craft those. Let's move these into here. Move that in there. Let's pick up the corn as well, maybe. I think we should do this as one or this one as well. The coffee seeds were okay. We have enough stuff with the coffee seed. So it's not too bad with that. And one, two, okay, and then corn. We'll make 10 of these bad boys as well, and then we'll throw the blueberry seeds there. Okay, and let's replant these just like so. Very easy. This is awesome. Farming is so much fun. In Alpha 15, apparently they're going to add fertilizer. So that means if you have unfertilized ground, then your stuff will grow longer, I guess. And versus fertilized ground where things will grow faster. So that's kind of cool. And I think certain items will only grow in fertilized ground as well, like the hops. They're adding hops so that way you can brew your own beer, which is kind of cool, I guess. So it'll be neat to see the changes they do with the farming. And then it'll be neat to see the changes they've done with the zombies, with the AI, if any. I know that there's talk about that. So yeah, so there's a few things that are happening that are going to be good for 7 days to die. So we have some corn, we have some of that stuff. We have trees here that we can chop down. What's our wood at? So let's grab some more. Yeah, we got 126 wood. So let's grab some of this wood here. We still have some of these trees here, like this one, which is two hits. That's awesome. We have this is a one-hit bush. And then there's these trees still. We still got a lot of these kind of trees lurking around, which have plenty of resources. And there's this tree right here. This should be two hits. Yeah, okay. Ooh, that one kind of fell funny. That one. And we got this one, which is 1,000. So lots and lots of wood. No problemos out here. This should be enough wood. We don't really need too much wood anymore. So I'm just going to do a quick check over here just to make sure we have spikes everywhere. I think we do. Yeah, see, we can see some of the spikes are not upgraded, though. Oh, well. Well, that's fine. That's fine. They don't usually hit the side like that. So we should be okay with that. Just going to kind of run around this way. Okay, so I guess we need to pick up some more rocks. There might be some rocks in this area here. So I'm going to unload some stuff. And then we shall take a peek at some rocks. You collect some final resources here and get ready for the horde. So just before the horde starts, we're going to run around and repair our wall a little bit more here. Maybe I'll do that right now. No, let's do that right now since we have a bunch of materials. And this is going to go by so fast. It's not going to do very many blocks, 30 blocks basically. What happens if we do this? Maybe I'll just do like one. So that way we can do 60 blocks like this. I think that's what we'll do. And just kind of pop it up like this. There's a block under here, I think. No, okay. Do that. This will be a little bit stronger than the cobblestone. So if they do break through it, it's no big deal. Yeah, and at least we can potentially get this whole side of the wall done. Still have to repair some stuff. That's amazing. It's amazing how much stone has gone into this wall. A whole ton of stone. But that's awesome. At least now I have an idea for what the next project will be like. It's basically going to use a whole bunch of stone as... Oh, look at that. And we've gone through that stone. We didn't even do half. Well, or no, sorry, we did half. About half that wall. But man, there's so much more to do for that wall. So much more to do. So let's throw this stuff in here. Throw this over here. Because it doesn't really count as stuff. Okay, perfect. So we got a little bit of that. We'll throw some more corn in there. We definitely don't need any more corn. We have lots of these meat stews. We'll be okay with those. And let's see here. We got some animal fat that we can get rid of. Yeah, you're watching me do your inventory management on screen here. Well, this is how you do it. This is the game. Parts of it is running around doing stuff. Other parts is coming here and doing this kind of, or this, all this weirdo stuff, right? Let's see here. Let's make sure we have 1,000 wood there. Let's take a peek at this. How is this operating? This is doing really well. I did have clay with me at one point. Maybe this is the clay. We'll throw that clay in here. So that way it continues. And how much cement can we make out of this? Let's see here. 350? That sounds good. I'll take a few minutes to do that. So let's actually run and go try and, let's see, pickaxe, there we go. Go and collect some more stones because we definitely need more concrete and cement, so which means more stones. The iron we always welcome. We always need the iron, so just kind of go east, southeast, kind of like in this direction here. Because we should encounter some stuff. Let's see, has this been looted? Yeah, it's been looted. We can collect that. If we had a wrench, we could dismantle stuff, like the toilet and the sink. Oh, nice. The trash pile hasn't been looted. Definitely going to loot these because... Oh, yeah, some brass. I think these are looted. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, pretty much. How about this stuff over here? Foul trash oven. Again, we can probably... Oh, hey, there's stuff in here. We can throw away the rotting flesh. How about in here? Oh, there's something in the cupboard. A jar. We're filling up on useless junk. Oh, there's a rock back here. There is a stag. Oh, man. You're lucky, stag. It's Horde night tonight. So, you're going to live today. Even though I need you for a quest. That is okay. We will find more. Any more rocks? Can we see them in the distance? You probably might see them. I'm not. I'm overheating again. Isn't that wonderful? Oh, there's a bird's nest here. That's definitely good. More arrows. More arrows is golden. Should we go after that? Ah. Come on. Did I hit it, you think? Otherwise, why would it be running away from me? Right in between the buildings here. Oh, man. Oh, I see you. And I'm overheating, of course. Of course we're overheating. Why would we be overheating, right? Ah, whatever. That deer's gonna get away on me. Stag, or whatever you want to call it. Let's see if we looted these places here. Okay, let's kind of take a quick peek here. Oh, you bugger. No, we haven't looked at this place. Cool. Got a bunch of stuff in here. Bird's nest. Cupboard. With some water in there. Do we see it? Ah. These things are a pain in the butt to go after at times. So, let's just loot the stuff up here. Since this is more important. I think it's because I'm running, maybe. That could be why. I wonder if these are all looted, are all lootable now because... Hey, let's check out the village here quickly. There'll be spawns of zombies. So that will definitely happen. Is this lootable here? I bet you this is all lootable now. Because this might be old enough. Or might not be, but we'll see. We'll see. Yeah, yeah, we're going to find some rest here, buddy. Let's see, let's check out the shotgun. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That scared the crap out of me. Oh, I hit the door. Hello, zombies. Juan. Hello, Chicky. Did I not hit her in the face? Yeah, I kind of hit them in the face. There we go, I thought she's dead. But maybe she wasn't. Okay, can we loot this guy? We might need to use that drop-off chest. Oh, nice. Oh, shoot. We do need that. Oh, no. We don't need this. Don't need this. We want that. Yeah. Yeah. Hello? Is he dead? Huh. Oh, weird. So weird glitching. Empty shotgun on the side crate. Ah, so this place has been looted. So it hasn't respawned yet. Okay, that's fine. Fair enough. Come on. Wow. So that is a red sweatshirt for some cloth. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Wanted to quickly check to see if there's anything of interest here. And it was just those zombies, so nothing special. Okay, what's this way? Oh, there's a rock there. Do we have enough room for stuff? Not really. We can kind of do a few hits here. Do another couple. Another couple. Can we do it? Yeah. Can we do this? Oh, no, an egg. Okay, we'll be back. Let's run away, run away. Dang, we're full again. full of stuff, but the military fiber definitely is a plus, because that means we can repair our armor that we have. And let's head back into the wilderness here, or back towards our base. So I will meet you over there. Okay, so next step now is to replace a lot of these with these iron bar type thingies, right? And I think I was starting to do that along here. So what is it? We want to put them all the same way. So I think we want to do it like this. And we're just going to place them all like so. And just basically as we pick one up, we will place one. And these will be stronger. Then we'll be able to go one more out with these. So I'll feel a little bit safer with these things, because they do last a lot longer from the police zombies and all that fun stuff. So yeah, and then, man, this horde's going to be exciting. Oh, maybe it'll be, you know, uneventful as always, as all the other hordes. We're going to have our night vision goggles, so we'll be able to see what that looks like. And I think we'll be okay with this. I'm hoping that they come from one of these. Oops, look at that. Down there, there needs to be more spikes. Oh, well, that's fine. That's fine. We'll survive, as always. So we'll do this. And we'll place this one like this. Like that. Perfect. Look how beautiful this is starting to look. Man, this is going to be amazing. See, can we go all the way down to the end of this, please? 5, 4, no, 3. It'd be one off, I think. No, okay, maybe 2 off? Yeah, 3 off. Okay, that's not too shabby. So we almost got that all done there. Let's see how many more we can create. They're very expensive, these bars. Very, very expensive. You only get one back when you destroy them, which isn't very good. What are they called? Iron bars? Is this what we're looking for? Yeah, I think so. So let's see, 18 we can make. Yeah, so look at that, it uses up all of our iron. Absolutely insane. We got some more cement here. And basically this is what I've been doing. Because it's almost before the horde, right? Let me do this. And I always do more crushed sand, make sure that we always have what we need, right? Now usually I throw a bunch more in there, so that's always at 1,000. If you run up this way, 1,900. Man, so I tell you what, I will meet you all on the day when the horde comes. Or on the day, on the moment that the horde comes. Sheesh. Okay, so as we're nearing towards the 2,200 mark here, I'm just kind of finalizing things, kind of trying to... You build some last-minute concrete mix, just in case if we have to repair some stuff. So that's kind of what I'm doing here. So just so that way then we don't get caught with our pants down, so to speak. Crushed sand. Perfect. So we'll let that do its thing here. And yeah, so I will meet you. It's almost 2,200. So I got the night vision goggles equipped, and that's what we're going to use. So I'll see you at 2,200. Okay, so here we are. We're almost at the 22, so I'm going to look in this direction just in case. But I think it is completely random. So you can't really see much anyways. I guess once that disappears, then maybe we'll be able to see. I don't know. We'll see. I'm not going to use the light for this one, so I might have to lighten this part of the footage up. And yeah, you'll obviously notice that because you'll be watching. But here we go, folks. Day 35 horde. Watch, nothing happens, and I'm like, oh no, what happened? Did I get my math wrong? So let's see here. Here we go. Come on. Where are you, folks? Can we see zombies? Oh yeah, we can kind of see like this. Can't see garbage. Are they coming from this side again? Yeah, sounds like it, hey? Yeah, sounds like it, folks. Hi there. Oh yeah, we can't see nothing, so they're coming in now. Yeah, looks like we got some big guys. Yeah, looks like those are some ferals. Wow. Lots of ferals here. Man, oh man. So I'm not sure if I like the night vision, but definitely pistols is leveling up, so that's cool. Let's keep moving, let's keep moving. Come on, come on. Let's see here. We got, oh cool, we have these on all the way down here too. Sweet. Okay, so we, on the most part, the zombies coming in on this side, I think. Sounds like some spitters. Can't see shit. Come on. Come on. Oh, there's a spitter. Yeah. Just keep moving. Keep moving. That's the trick of the game. Is that a fatty? It is a fatty. Whoa. Whoa, man. Lots of fatties. Keep them walking. Keep them walking. Come on, folks. They're battering this side again. Can't believe that. Come on. Woo! Definitely, definitely better. Yeah, definitely, definitely better. I love being able to shoot through this stuff. Okay, let's do another round all the way around. And basically, this is it. This is what it's going to be like. Lots of fun, hey? The same old pattern. This actually night vision goggle kind of works. Kind of not. Let's see here. Zombies coming. Want them pounding on this side a bit. Hopefully I can shoot through this. Whoa, whoa, what's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? With frames. Oh man, oh man. Oh man, oh man. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, zombies. Come on. Oh man, scary stuff. Some spider zombie stuff. Hey, police. Spitters. More zombies coming in, looks like. Okay, let's keep them walking. Get out of there. Sheesh. Let's see what's happening down here. Come on. Reload. Come on. Keep it moving, folks. I'm over here. They're trashing the spikes. Okay, let's run over here. Come on, 10 minutes left. I'm not sure how long the horde will go into the next day. Let's see here. Yeah, looks like we got a bunch of dying zombies down here. Some more zombies. Come on, folks. All these crawlers. Come on. This is neat, actually. I'm quite digging the goggles. You seem to be doing the trick. Now I just gotta find these guys here and take care of them quickly. There's like four or five of them here. Wow, let's switch to these things. Come on. Come on. Use this crappy thing. Hopefully we're hitting them. I think we can do this and repair. So we do have the repair kit. Reload. One's dead, I think. Okay. Just kind of quickly do a little health check. Nah, they're just thrashing. You can hear them thrashing on stuff. Oh, fangs! Snap! Snap, wow. Don't want those available, just can't let spider zombies at it. How is it down here? Whew. Come on, folks. Oh, hello, zombie. Like an explosion. The spikes thrash down here? Oh, come on. I can't loot that guy. Come on, guys. I think all the spikes are thrashed. Come on, folks. Oh, almost fell. That's why we gotta make them too wide, right? Let's see, come on. Man, this is a long battle. Look at that zombie spinning. Come on. The funny part is I can't even see if the spikes are good or not. It's hilarious. Come on. I wish I could loot these guys. This bugs me. Just repair again. At least we got repair kits, that's awesome. Man, it really messes with your eyesight though, when you're on the green. For a long time. Let's go over down on this side here. Make them walk through the spikes. See, they don't. The zombies are technically supposed to surround your place, but I've never seen that behavior. Oh, it's a cop, sounds like. Sounds like a cop. Run down this way. Okay. Let's There's a burning zombie down there somewhere. Yeah, spikes all thrashed to crap. Oh, sounds like a bee. Oh, brutal. Oh, I see it, I see it. There it is. Hello, bee. That sucks. That's gonna be harsh. Switch to shotgun. Oh man, they're just pounding on my base. Okay. Can't see the bee. Okay, let's move along this way. We got 6 bullets left. Wow. So we went through, like, what, 250 bullets? Man, oh man. Hopefully the skill's worth it. Okay, this sounds pretty quiet here now. Let's place these down. So that these are placed. Just seeing if I have to repair any of these. Man, oh man, oh man. Dogs, I think. Zombie. So there you go, folks. So there is the day 36 Horde and day 35 Horde. Oh, and that's it! I'm running. Whew! Where are you? Hello, bee. Come on. I can barely see you, buddy. Come on. Ah. It's retarded. Being kind of almost 4 o'clock, then we'll have to take care of them. I'm gonna have to run out here just to see what's going on. Whoa. Run. The stupid hornets. I can't see anything. Brutal. Okay, sounds quiet on this side. How about this side here? Yeah, sounds quiet on this side. So this is where they came in from. Completely tore apart that side. Okay, so that's not too bad. Damage should be relatively easy. Let's see here. Let's see if we can get them. Man, oh man. I almost want to keep those guys alive, because, man, 4 o'clock, we're going to run out there. Maybe we'll do it a little bit before, because I don't think there should be any zombies. There's the hornet, way down there. There they are, they're coming. Ooh. Where is it? Come on. Might just beat the crap out of it. Yeah! There we go. I apologize for the granular. There we go. Oh, it's daytime now, so that means we can. Yes, we get honey. Nice. Can toss this flesh. Okay. We have no more bullets. I can't see anything. Yeah, here we go. Okay, let's do this. Come on. Come on, zombies. Yeah, there's one over there. We'll finish you. Come on, dudes. Come on. We need you guys to come out here. Oh, hi. These guys are scary. Come on. Yeah, I do want the experience. There we go. What do we get off this guy? Ah, some cheap ass magnum part. Come on. It might be almost better to let these guys despawn. Let's see. Come on. We're hitting it. Come on. Nice. Shoot. Yeah, I know. It's the stupid. Okay, there we go. Okay, we got these two. Put this guy thrashing crap over here. Hello? Oh, hi! Hi! Come on. There we go, come on. There we go. Ooh, missing more military fiber, magnum parts. I don't think there's any more here. I don't see anybody. So that's not too bad. So the spikes definitely held up a lot better than before. So there's going to be a lot less to repair this time around, I think. Yeah, okay. There you go, folks. So there it is. There's the day 35 horde. Now we're on day 36. Now we can kind of plan out what we're going to do and go from there. So thank you, everybody, for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. Let's check out the damage on this side. Yeah, that's not too bad, actually. That's not too bad. It'll be really easy to repair. So awesome. So yeah, so thank you for watching, everybody, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye-bye.